Does it also tell you something? F.T., not so long ago, was writing a story about Rwanda faking data, blah, 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 and so on and so forth. Then, and by the way, again, through human intelligence, we realized and came to know and have facts that this man who wrote, is it Tom Wilson or something? That his name, the author, has been working with some of these other enemies of ours. You know, there is somebody who used to work for me here, who lives in Canada. I don't remember his name. Who is just every day faking news about us. So he found a friend in this one of FT. They work together. They are now one and the same. So this person, this one of FT, they wrote, you know, highlights. Again, it's just more about attacking the president. It's not even about anything else. How I dictate whatever is written about Rwanda, when actually Rwanda, everything about it is bad. According to him, everything about Rwanda is not supposed to be good. So if there was anything good, it is because Kagame has dictated it. So in other words, they have dictated things with the Economist, with the World Bank, with the World Economic Forum, with, I have even dictated what Rwandans feel and say about what they are experiencing. He has attributed a lot of powers to me, again, which I wish I had. If what I wished happened the way I wanted it, and I have such a powers, I would be the happiest person. So, but those are the powers he gave me. Now, but from this, now he moves to the accusation in the defense against us, in the defense of certain human rights things, and using certain technology. And one thing I also learned and that was being said was that this technology originates from Israel. So, and Rwanda is a friend of Israel, so by extension, I mean, I wish things would work like that in every day. We would be farther ahead of where we are today. We would be very close to our targets. So that's what I can say.
Thank you.
Yes. But for doing intelligence, I'm guilty. We do that. We do a lot of it.